Hey guys, and welcome to Ryse, Son of Rome. Welcome back. And we're going to carry on straight from where we left off. I died in the last one, and we're carrying straight from there. Just come back. Right. It's really fluid, really easy to control. And the slow motion decapitation. It's a shame you can only take the arms or the legs off and that sort of thing. I've not been able to really be able to take off any of the heads yet or anything. So hopefully you can, but I don't think you'll be able to. Don't think you'll put that in. Ooh, ow, ow. And I do, and again, I have this on the hardest difficulty before I can complete the game. Because the hardest difficulty I have to complete the game is legendary. And then I took both one guy's arm and one guy's leg off. Great. I don't think these only can require me just pressing Y or X on the Ryse controller. I would hate to be playing this with a mouse and keyboard. I don't think I'd be able to play it properly. Oh yeah. It's the slow motion stabbing. It's just it's awesome. Again, sorry for when it sticks a little bit. This is only running on about 20 frames a second. Ooh, nice. It looks so gorgeous when it's just like that close. All of you. Let's kill these bastards. Die, you bastard, I'll block you. Stop dodging me, you bastard! 1, 2, 3, 4, and yeah, both their arms and legs off. Yeah. And stab you right through. Yeah, it looks a little weird, but yeah. There we go. Right.
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you. Now, this guy's a shit got a shield. Okay.
Die, Roman.
Oh, come on, yeah, I can do it easy enough. Bash out of the way, stab you, and smack. There we go. Alright, let's go for the gate. Yeah, like a man, just like a balls. Kick it like a balls. Oh, weird golden thing. Weird.
That way, there lies your destiny. Run.
You're not very mystical, aren't you? Okay, she was never really there to begin with. Okay, interesting. Can I go this way? Nope, can't go that way. Come on, Daddy. I need you to help me kill some bastards. New vista. Okay.
Come
bash. And slice your arm off, slice your head, and stab you in the stomach. Block you, stab you in the back, and then hit you. Sorted. Follow me down here. Oh yeah. Die you. Bloody rabbits and just keep bloody pinning out and over. And then stab you through the neck. There, ooh, do it back there. There we go. Boom. Really, it does make you feel like you're really like good at what you're doing. Even though, like, with the I mean, it's not over reliant for me. It doesn't feel like it's over reliant on the quick time events or anything like that. They're more like they're just execution things, really. It's gorgeously designed. It's a beautiful looking game, so it really is. Where the light reflects off of everything, the way the shadow, and this isn't even on the highest quality setting, because I can't run it through the highest quality setting. Even on like normal low, it looks beautiful. It's not like not pixelated or anything like that. It's just like the quality of everything. It's, it still looks beautiful. Wish I could play this at the highest setting. Cold look. He was just speaking his mind. Oh. That is aim. Okay. Hold on to. Easy enough. Focus, 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 and throw. Focus, 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 and throw. Oh, need to pick up some more. There we go. Focus, 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 and throw. Where are you? And throw. Die, yeah, that lasted. Pick up some more just in case. That's the maximum I can hold at the moment. That should be like upgrading your character, and that's okay, I should be able to hold more. RB. Okay. Ooh, I like this. Oh, that is cool. One, two, it's so cinematic, it just looks so epic. One, stab, slash. See, that would take your head off, and you can't take the heads off, that's just such a shame. So you don't have to do the executions. Come on, come at me. I'm beasting this, aren't I? I'm up to 29, 30. Oh, I haven't been hit once yet. Ah, oh, I lost my combo. Oh well. Ooh, got hit. One. Ooh, two. and 4. Alright, put this leg up and slice it through your neck. There we go. Centurion execution. Not legendary, just centurion. Keep the door in, and the leg's twitching. The leg is alive! Okay, well, we need to get out of Rome, come on. Oh, I can't go that way. Ah, wherever it's blue, that's where you can climb. That's it, it's definitely been set up as that, right? That's for sure. Oh, alright. Get up. Alright. And there we go. And one point. There we go. Pick up some more. There we are. Alright.
Come on, fight you coward!
Get my health back. Hey, Dad's just there, I guess you're down here. Okay, I can't do anything with you, son. One step through the neck. There we go. One and face. Ooh, brutal. We are back at full health for it practically now. There we go.
We can't go this way, Marius. You'll have to go
back. Right,
and
see. Right, okay. Well, if I can find a way of like lowering it down, why don't you just follow me? Why don't you just come with me? Okay. He's gonna stand there like a lump. Alright. I guess you're too old to be able to climb up these things.
Legs, just won't let me climb up
here with you,
Marius, my son. I don't know why.
Here's the pillar. Okay, can't aim it from here. Okay. Three and three. Yeah. See, now he can cross, even though he could have crossed anyway. Ooh, yellow. Okay, I'm gonna push it out of the way. Okay. What mechanics are? See, it's not all hack and slash. Protect the civilians! Oh, okay, I couldn't save that one. Even though I don't even know if they actually stabbed him. Ooh, one. Slice your armor, stab you in the neck, and punch him. There we go. Sword, smack, slice, done. One, two, stabby, 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 block. Oh, block. Yeah, block. Block, block. I'm gonna roll. And smack, and stab, and pull it out. There we go. Stab, slap, slap, stab, block, and block, slash, and stab, and stab you in the back. There we go. That's you dead. And 1, 28. Oh, failed. Okay. 1. Smash in the face and stab in the stomach and stab in the throat. Yeah, because I roll that way. Brutality. Marius wins. Brutality.
Time for what? Further.
Upgrade. Okay. Upgrade my executions. So they give me more stuff, basically. That's all this does. It's not actually like giving me better moves or anything like that. It's upgrading my execution to what, 62,000. Okay. Can't upgrade that one. Seems that I've got all the actual different executions that I could have unlocked. I've already got them all unlocked for some reason. I don't know why. because I'm just the beast. I don't need to unlock them. I already know them all. Yeah, and that's all I can do. Alright, I've only got 217 left. Okay. Hey, you dodged it, you bastard. Fine. Don't let me stab you with my spear. Slap. Let me grab hold of me. I don't care if you're dying or not. Get off of me. Oh, it didn't block. Some things are left. It doesn't always do the inputs. I don't know why. There goes Zion. Come on. I did that too soon. There we go. Block. Stab. Sorry. There we go. I was leaving a trail of bodies on these steps, I am. I think it's noticed that all the blood splatters stay where they're going. Like, if you see like blood splatters that you do, that you put down. Look. Yeah, all the blood. That's awesome. All the blood splatters. That's awesome. I love it when games do that. The little attentions to little details like that. You go a long way. Ah, I got hit. Damn it. Bosh your shield, stab you, and take my sword back, thank you. There we go. And block you, and slash you, and stab you in the back. Thank you. I'm doing brilliantly, yeah, I know. So far, I think I've only died it. Twice? I think I've only done twice so far. You're doing epically, aren't you? I feel like I am anyway. Ah, you can even see the bone. That's awesome. Ow! Come at me, bro. Come at me. I'll stab you in your neck. I'll slice your neck, really. One, two. Boy! Come on! Block you, stab you, and there we go. And off your arm, because your sword fighting arm was annoying. The amount of bodies I'm leaving on these stairs. Ow. We're kind of in that one location though. There we go. Pressing him with the knees. That's it. Neck was stiff. Ow. Ow. Stab. And stab. There we go. I took out all of them. Oh dear, I took out all of them. Right. Oh, no, no, don't kill my dad. No, 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 no. You bastard.
worse than I could have imagined. You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
Who's them? The barbarians? Rome itself? Who are you, them? I'm assuming it's the barbarians. Because they are the people who kind of just attacked us.
I will do as you bid, Father.
I will save these guys, they're having a battle in the background, aren't they?
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle.
It sounds like you're going to give me a bit too much. I'm going to get bored of it, aren't I? I'm just having another epic killing, and I'm just going to kill everybody, aren't I? One man army.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Ah, helmet. I'm powerless without my mighty helmet. What do I get more power without it? Was it holding me back? I have a feeling it was. It was weighing me down. The helmet of weightless, without it, I now have the helmet of overencumbrance. That's what it was. It was slowing me down. Graphics are beautiful. I love the way this game looks. Who are you? Standing on a cliffside looking all mystical. Oh, it's gone. God damn it. You gotta save me. Got me out of the water or something, I don't know. Horseman jet. I need to reach the shore. Okay, okay.
We don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
This is looking really nice. Layout of all it, yes, this game is, very straightforward and very linear. But I'm having a ball, this is a brilliantly fun game. I'm so glad they brought it to PC. It looked great on the Xbox One, but I'm never going to get an Xbox One. I don't want to pay just to be able to play online. No. I god. I'm gonna die now, aren't I? Yep. Need a heal. Block. Slash. One. Slash you. And stab you. Right, there we go. Right, that's some more health. There we go. Come on, come at me. Here we go. Die, you bastard. Oh, press the wrong button. Oops, couldn't do that. There we go. One. Block you, stab you, get off me! There we go. One, two, and... Alright guys, I think that'll do for the moment. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Thank you.